On your mark. And they're away, ladies and gentlemen. Clap those hands. Let's celebrate as the sun is rising here on the Gold Coast. And the boys have taken off out the front. The ladies not too far behind. This will be a cracker. We will see a time around 1 hour this morning for the ASICS Half Marathon. And check them out. We have the first of the paces coming through. That's our 1 hour 24 paces. They are under 4 minutes per kilometre as they rocket their way through. This is 21.1 kilometres of fun out there this morning. Gold Coast, let's hear it. If you're here for a good time, you'll run and run the Gold Coast. Hands up in the air, Gold Coast! And let's hear it for the first time as on the count of three. One, two, three! That's for you guys. Let's run hard, let's smile, let's enjoy it out there today. As we have a sea of beautiful humans, 10,500 runners, wow. And we've got all the cameras on you, we're on now, Gold Coast. Let's raise the arms, let's clap those hands together, let's make some noise for our runners. And we kicked it off almost 2 minutes ago, and here they come. Our lead runners are almost half a kilometre into it, closing in on their first kilometre. Gold Coast, shout out. Let's hear it for all of our runners. 41 countries represented. Let's hear it. It's international this year. Now this is the biggest party right now on the Gold Coast. This is the best marathon around the world. Let's hear it. Let's get some pride. Clap your hands. Let's make some noise on the count of three. One, two, three. Yes. Sorry, not sorry, Gold Coast. Runners, we're about 10 minutes away from sunrise. Have a great run out there today. High fives to the kids. Smile and thank the volunteers. This is your time to shine. You are the rock stars. Let's hear it for the rock stars. Chief Executive Officer from ASICS, Farhan Hassan, will be down there running the ASICS Half Marathon. Starting us with the gun almost 4 minutes ago, and he'll be taking off with everyone right now. And we have about another 6 minutes of runners going across the start line. What a sight it is! I'm loving the fancy dress out there, I'm loving the smiles, loving the energy, Gold Coast. Arms up in the air, we got the cameras there. If you're on the sidelines, clap those hands for these runners as they come through. Let's give them some energy, let's give them a push up that first hill. And what a sight, we have plenty of runners right down to the sun. They're still coming, there's so many. If you are filming, make some noise with your voice. Let's go Gold Coast on the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, what a great crowd we've got today. Woo! runners, our lead runners now, are almost 2 kilometres into their journey. And there goes our 2-hour pacer, our black balloons making their way through. And they've got plenty of runners in pursuit. That's it, runners, wave those arms in the air. We've got the cameras taking plenty of shots of you right now. And of course, if you are on the sidelines, make sure you get all your photos and videos up onto social media and hashtag GCM23. This is the 43rd chapter of the Gold Coast Marathon, powered by Cherry Weekend. And right now, we're watching live in Queensland, on the Gold Coast, the ASICS Half Marathon. And it was 6 minutes since we kicked off our first runners here this morning. Gold Coast, you're on the sidelines, you've got the coffees, you're waking up. Let's share some love with our runners. On the count of three, let's hear it, Gold Coast. Let's make our loudest cheers. 1, 2, 3. Yes. It's party time. Runners, I want to see some smiles. I want to see some energy from you guys. Arms up. Let's celebrate. It is a record turnout in the ASICS Half Marathon, ladies and gentlemen. I reckon we've got a record crowd here this morning. I'm loving the energy, Gold Coast. Let's share it. Let's give these guys a big boost. Our first runners will be at the finish line in about 1 hour. Our final runners will take closer to 4 hours out there on the course today. So let's send them off on their run all the way to Paradise Point where they'll do their turnaround. With plenty of love, some plenty of happy thoughts in those minds. So let's hear it. Clap those hands, Gold Coast. There's another one of our paces from Pat Carroll's online and on-land paces coming through. Great work from the paces. 2 hours 10. Yellow balloons are making their way through. And there are so many runners to go. The energy. So if you're on the sidelines, our job today is to make every single runner. There's 24,500 stories this weekend. They are amazing. 270 of them will be doing the 63.3 kilometer doubles. And it's going to be their best time. Today will be a special day for so many as they reach their goals. So on the sideline, we make them feel like those superstars that they are today. We're going to cheer them on. We're going to make them feel special. We're going to make memories that last forever. So on the count of three, on the sidelines, let's give them a big round of applause and keep it going as long as you can. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Wow, you guys rock. Ronasan, from our CEO from ASICS, kicked us off 9 minutes ago, ladies and gentlemen. And look at all the runners coming through the start line. This is something special. Make sure you get all those photos and videos up off the camera roll. Don't leave them there. You'll delete it when you need a bit of more cloud later. And we are almost 10 minutes since we kicked off our first runners. We've never had a start line that has taken this long to clear. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching history right here on the Gold Coast with our biggest ever field in the ASICS Half Marathon. Our longest to clear the start line's been 10 minutes and 46 seconds. And we're already up to 10 minutes and 7 seconds, and there is another 1,000 to go. Alright, if you got the hands free, clap those hands with the beat, ladies and gentlemen. We've got the mums, the dads, the grandparents are out there, and even the great-grandparents are out there. Our doctors, our nurses, our teachers, our police officers, our tradies are all out there today, ladies and gentlemen. They're in front of you right now. Let's give them a cheer. That is 11 minutes since go time, ladies and gentlemen. This is history right now. This is the 43rd chapter of the Gold Coast Marathon, and this is the biggest ever ASICS Half Marathon we've seen. All right, I can see the tail of our starters. Let's clap those hands, ladies and gentlemen. Let's clap.
Running from the city lights, running from this empty life, running out of time to...
Here's our tail. Let's give them a cheer. 1, 2, 3. There's only one word, ladies and gentlemen, if you're watching right now. It is wow. Wow. 12 minutes since we kicked this race off. Our leaders right now are about 4 to 5 Ks into their journey. We will see them at the finish line. At 7:14 will be the time to be down there at the finish. The Bonds is cheering our final starters along. There'll be a few stragglers coming through. Gold Coast, we have an amazing crowd here this morning. This is the biggest crowd I've seen at the start. Ladies and gentlemen, be proud of your efforts out there today. It's a big day spectating. Look after yourselves. It's a top 10 of 21 degrees today. 6:38, we will see sunrise in about 30 seconds right now. So take some photos and let's cheer on all of these absolute legends from 41 countries around the world. Over 24,500 athletes, and there's plenty more events to start off today. Let's hear it for these final starters now, ladies and gentlemen. Look at them go. And we're 13 minutes in and they're still coming through. Right now we've got the guys who are not morning people, but here they are with us today. Let's go, girls. Yes, that's you girls in the black. All right, we thought Taylor Swift had plenty of paparazzi, but every single athlete out here will have plenty of paparazzi out there today. Let's make them feel special. There we go, our final starter coming through. I think Bonds is going to give us a thumbs up. So let's give him a big push up that hill.
Let's get down to business. Good. Give you one more night to get this.
We've had a moment. Oh, here we go. Let's give him a cheer, ladies and gentlemen.
So let's get down.
Let's hear it. He's winning.
Mama, please don't want to love
me. All right, the leaders have just gone 5 kilometers through their journey at the moment. So they have 16 kilometers to go of their 21 kilometers. They are rocketing through. And that is 5 kilometers. In around 14 minutes. Wow. There's some pace on there at the moment. They will run 21 to 22 kilometers per hour, average speed around the course. Of course, we are looking for the all comers. Australian record, 1 hour, 1 hour, 1, 11 seconds. Course record. is the course record for the ladies set by Lisa Whiteman in 2010. And there we go, the man in red. Red goes faster, buddy. Let's go. And as we breathe and get ready to cheer them on at the finish lines, ladies and gentlemen, please make sure you do look after yourselves, you do hydrate, you do support those local businesses, and get all those photos and videos up.